Hello everybody! Look! In your screen you have two beautiful 3D objects, a horseshoe and a tick symbol that I have made using images. I have imported them in Tinkercad to print them in 3D. Check it out, I found the horseshoe on the internet and I'm going to show you how to convert it to generate the 3D model. And the tick symbol is just a quick drawing made on a paper. Then I took a photo with my mobile and sent it to the computer. So how do we do it? It's very easy. I'm using this web, convertio.co. I leave the address in the information of this video. The first thing that I can do is to choose if I want to send the file from my computer, Dropbox, Drive, etc. Let's do it from the computer. First I choose the file I want. For example, the horseshoe that is in a JPG format, a very common image format. Then I click on Convert to SVG file. And then I download it. And now we are going to import it to Tinkercad. You can do it on the right corner. Click on Import, choose a file, and there select the SVG file, the one that we have generated with Convertio. Then we can choose the scale. As you see, by default, it would be very big, 600 millimeters. We need it smaller, for example, 50 by 60 millimeters. So I choose a scale of 10%, I make click, and I just wait the object to be generated. And that's it. Now you can modify it, change the dimensions, make it thicker, or even make other modifications with Tinkercad, making holes, whatever you need. Okay. I hope you enjoyed.